She has been born to us. She is so beautiful, so fresh, and so full of life. The lilies of the stream downtown are nothing compared to this angel. Our angel, the new competency-based curriculum. Just like one shoots in a beautiful masturbation, this baby brings on this beautiful morning. The color of her skin is akin to neutrality. She is not black, she is not white. She is just in between black and white and all. This baby is indeed unique. You see, sir, this baby allows everyone to take ownership of her, whatever color, whichever hue, whatever residence, be it young or old. This baby can belong to you. Yes, she is the baby of my father and mother still. This baby is indeed unique. This baby, competency-based curriculum confers on you the power to be imaginative and creative. In this baby, inclusivity and diversity based on your ability is the first priority. This baby will teach us to respect human rights because it gives us heads up to be champions of SDG4. In this baby lies a new hope for your future, my future, our future. Our couple's enjoy chips everywhere. Her Christ written our hearts with a great sense of responsibility and concern for her. We all must come together as a people, as a nation, to care and protect our angel, our baby. CBC, for which parents possess their own baby. Sir, I must now go and see the baby in the next room, in the room well equipped for her by the government. And as I do, my heart is full of fervent entry for this angel, that she may have a very long life of prosperity and success, that she may become a public spring of cool waters, an oasis in this enormous desert of unemployment and little development. And she for her to serve, that she remains healthy and strong. Sir, good morning.
Right, thank you so much, AIC Chebisas boys. Top again.